We have a really, really cool deception shot in the doubles service return. I'm in my right field, returning the serve from my opponent. What I want to do here is that I want to show my opponents that I'm doing a short straight return. Before hitting the shuttle, I move down and then I block it all the way across. Let's take a look. When I make the cross, it's important that you rotate just a little bit in your forearm. And you push just a little bit with your fingers. Just move it really, really quickly, cross like this. Let's have a look at it one more time.